Trump's just playing with my heartstrings.
Bye-bye, TikTok. Hello, TikTok. Bye-bye. Hello. Bye-bye, TikTok. Hello, TikTok.
When I wake up in the morning, touch his little floofster, see his little mittens, give his nose a boopster.
Do you know what you just did?
What?
You walked under a ladder. 7 years of bad luck for the ladder.
All right, new challenge. Put your hand near your dog like you're going to pet them, but don't pet them yet and see what they do.
Freaking thanks, man.
Stop! You've been scrolling for quite some time now. Why don't you go get some food, some water, and then come back later? We're not going nowhere, I promise you. I'm only telling you this because I care about you.
How to get a girl in a library. Alright, first off, slide those glasses down a smidge. A little more. There we go. Clear that throat. Deep breath. Mating call. Wait. This is a library. Breath check. Kinda gross. Stick a gum. Ready to rock. Swiftly approach. Z formation snap. Stop. Can't touch this.
Apparently, TikTok likes putting me on the For You page even when I'm literally doing nothing, so I am testing to see if this gets on the For You page.
Winnie the Pooh, chubby little cubby oyster with the...
If I don't hit 1 million followers today, I'll huff and I'll puff and probably wait until tomorrow before I hit 1 million followers. Yes, I'm still in bed at 3 p.m. Life of a TikToker.
Bang, bang.
Come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday.
Action. I'm a guy who likes a nice burger, maybe a bowl of chili. As long as it has protein, it's good for me. That's why I carry around cinnamon flavored candles. Scented. With me. Is this the... Yeah, it's the one. Please. Don't. Oh, my baby. And then the gap.
I have come to the conclusion I am not a thirst trap.
I am a snuggle opportunity.